For this year's Social School Summit, we are talking about how you and myself and other people from the different sectors use the different skills they have to join forces in helping to end Ebola in our country. Regardless of whatever goals that are set up for development, if you and myself don't have specific interests, commitment, and rules, we are not going to make much progress. That is the essence of the entire Social Food Summit. Over the last few days, the leaders of the world formally adopted the Sustainable Development Goals. These are 17 different goals that are, if we all work together with them, we'll make this world a better place by 2030. And so the Social Good Summit is meant to inspire you and myself to take up action. Across the months when we had Ebola, a number of people used their own professionalism, regardless of the fact that they may not have been health related, but they felt that if we use specific methods, it will change our country. It will end this disease. It will help us to get better.